Only maybe it could be different this time. If we try.
I've never seen a guy that could get away with it yet.
Rounds. I get woozy when I inhale all the madness. I swear to the Lord, when I was young, I never had this. I stress the fuck out, gotta doubt my own niggas. I try to solve my problems with hemp and liquor. I used to slick a 22, graduated to a 64. And now I don't smoke weed no more. And I ain't knowing where I'm heading. Most likely it's the scene of creamery. I'm petrified of the whole scenery. The game is some shit you either roll with or give up, because the game is quick to make a nigga forfeit. That's what I was wishing, but it never came true, so it came to planning missions. Damn near shitting in my drawers. I gotta play my part though and take what I can from the niggas I don't got no place. Nigga, I feel ya by any means necessary. That's why they find scary niggas buried. Carry to a whole nother place. If you's a hard nigga, die with a smirk on your face. So much drama, I put my best in it. Peace, I'd rather live than rather rest in it. Where I'm from or where I'm headed, it ain't no love. I give thanks that I'm alive to the man up above. I'm still taking shit day by day, surviving off a nip. That's why I'm pulling 5150.
Ripley's won't believe I'm shot. Limping down the block, trying to scoot out. Carry the bloody Glock, cause niggas they fought, it was a shootout. Trying to take the loot out my pocket, but I'm quick to let the Glock spit at his 350 rocket, then I split. Running down the block, no sense it did. Made them bitch made niggas without the gate and blaze my rib cage. On the ground, hella bleeding ass out. I remember seeing somebody put me in the glass house. Man, my spirit arose about my flesh. I'm old, no more bullet holes in my chest. A gold vest when I awaken. Four mystical technons awaken. The Lord want me to kill Satan for player hating. I'm facing shock Jesus, cause I'm the genius nigga to do the job right. Because I'm straight living that mob life. I'm at tonight, strapped tonight. He said if I succeed, he'll bring my family and dead homies back to life. A big ass eagle scooped me up, then we bails out. Flying through the cuts, going a secret hell route. The whole scene was a disaster. Friday the 13th, the final chapter. Looking niggas with Casper the ghost, but I float until I smoke. The big man slipped in quicksand, he's gonna kill me, but my spirit slipped in my body. I yell, watch out, he's gonna get me. They didn't get me, huh? They label my ass 5150. 5150.